Nature's Basket opens Bangalore's largest artisan pantry store, its first in the city and fourth nationwide, with Bollywood star Karishma Kapoor. Bangalore, 23rd November 2024. Nature's Basket, India's leading premium grocery retailer and part of the RPSG Group, proudly unveiled its first flagship artisan pantry store in Bangalore today. Inaugurated by Bollywood icon Karishma Kapoor, the new 10,500 square feet gourmet destination stands as a testament to the brand's commitment to bringing curated culinary experiences to life. This marks the 9th store in Bangalore and the 35th nationwide. Nature's Basket continues to strengthen its presence as a pioneer in luxury grocery retail across the country. The Bangalore flagship store sets a new benchmark in luxury retail, offering an immersive and unparalleled shopping experience that combines global sophistication with local artistry. Unique to this store are several first-in-class features designed to captivate every shopper's interest, including a live kombucha bar with refreshing kombucha on tap, a vegan patisserie offering decadent plant-based desserts, a live cookie corner with warm cookies baked fresh, live kunafa baklava showcasing authentic Middle Eastern treats, a mealet cafe serving wholesome mealet creations, and an organic snacking counter with tasty, premium snacks. The indulgence continues with a luxurious soft-serve corner and the gelato atelier, offering international flavors that redefine dessert cravings. Enhancing its gourmet offerings, the store boasts the widest range of cheese in the country, featuring rare and exotic cheeses from over 50 countries, delivered in an unimaginable time gap for a truly global and flavorful experience. An exotic fruits and vegetables section brings global freshness to Bangalore, including items making their debut in India. The Truffle Bar celebration showcases luxurious culinary creations for true connoisseurs. Adding to the elegance, the store also features fresh flowers.
Pleasure to be here in Bangalore today. It's an honor to be here to launch the first standalone store of Nature's Basket, a brand that, you know, we are all so synonymous with in all our homes. You know, there's definitely something or many products from Nature's Basket. I've been an avid shopper for so many years, and I'm so happy that all of you here are going to get a chance to experience such wonderful, unusual things that are especially in this store here. So I'm actually very excited about that fact also.
So ma'am, it's not every day that we see somebody as graceful, elegant and beautiful as you. So if you allow me, can we do a quick rapid fire with you? A few quick questions just to understand you. Okay, so if you have to describe Nature's Basket Artisan Pantry in five words.
In five words. I'll just do it in one word, which is very easy. I just say, wow.
Okay. Ma'am, your guilty pleasure snack.
Well, I have many, but generally I love a yummy chocolate gooey cookie. Yeah.
One ingredient you think elevates any dish?
Well, I think if you're doing international cooking, then definitely maybe some truffle, like fresh truffle or truffle oil.
Ah, sounds yummy. So if you were hosting a dinner, which corner of the store would you rate first?
So I must tell all of you that I'm a huge cheese fan. So I think the cheese section here is just out of this world. The kind of variety that is over here is, I don't think you find anywhere else in Bangalore. So yeah, I think I normally do rate that, and I think you guys should too.
Lovely to know that. One ingredient you always stock at home?
I guess many, but I'm very particular about my honey choice. I think because we should always have pure honey, and you know, it has so many health benefits. And you know, even if you're feeling a bit under the weather, you know, you can have yummy honey. So yeah, I would say that.
Yeah, I think it suits
everyone.
Which food trend do you think is here to stay?
To be honest, I don't follow food trends. I don't follow any trends. I go what I believe in and what my heart says. But I definitely say something like, you know, millets has become very popular nowadays. Yeah. So there's a lovely millet corner here at Nature's Basket also, which is very interesting.
What's your go-to pick at Nature's Basket?
I picked so many things, I don't know what to pick, but maybe the gourmet popcorn.
Yeah?
Yeah. Or all the different kind of pastas that they have. Yes.
I know, I think you mentioned all the yummy things that we could think of.
Well, I'm a big foodie, and I always say, you know, that enjoy what you eat. Eat everything, but of course we need to do everything in limitations. So you have such a great variety here, you know, to actually cruise around, check out the things that you like and then buy them.
Lovely. So thank you, ma'am, for that quick rapid fire. Very interesting that was.
It was not that rapid. Maine bahut kuch bol diya, but I'm fine. How would I say, traditional in my way of eating. So I try and keep it balanced. So I don't follow any particular, like, you know, vegan way or this way or that way. But yeah, I love almond milk, I would say that. Yeah.
I'm so happy to be back back here amongst all the greenery and the lovely weather. I just like to tell everyone it's a great honor that I'm here to launch the first standalone store of Nature's Basket here in Bangalore. So do come visit. There are many very different things here. It's a much, much larger store. So definitely come and take a look and buy your favorite things. So like I just said, feeling wonderful to be back here in Bangalore. It's so beautiful and lush and green, and weather is so nice. It was like when we landed, it was 22 degrees. So it felt really nice. Happy to be back. Thank you everyone for all the love always. Thank you.